Happy 2021. We made it. Yes. Good job, everybody. Give yourself a pat on the back. But here it is, 2021, and I want to gift you the tech tools that are really going to help you with your New Year's resolution, especially when they come into for your business building, career building, your money, your life, those type of goals to get you on track, to really give you support so it's easier to hit them. Because it is staggering how many people give up after a week, 2 weeks. Because, right, it's just easier to go back to what we're used to, what we're comfortable with. So here we go. I'm Jessica Weaver, aka Not Your Father's Advisor. And here are my tech tools for you for 2021. The first one, one of my favorite, is the only thing that got me organized to begin, was Trello. T-R-E-L-L-O. Trello. The app is amazing, but also just the website, if you use it on your computer, is fantastic too. But it basically is movable post-it, electronic post-it notes that you can move around. And what's amazing, you can share it with other people. So you can build a whole project. You can keep track of your prospects. You can keep track of your goals even. What are you currently focused on working on? What's accomplished, and you just keep moving yourself along. It's completely customizable. You can have multiple users on it, and I live and breathe it. Everyone on my team lives and breathes it as well. So Trello is awesome for organization, whether it's projects, clients you're working with, prospects, all of those pieces, goals, all the moving pieces of your business, of your money, right? What are you working on with your money? You can create checklists within it. It's so cool. Just promise me you'll go and check it out. All right, next one is to help you tracking your money. Mint.com, great app, aggregates everything into one place so you can see right away how much you're spending on shopping, how much on food and beverage, on entertainment, travel, your kids. It chunks it down. My favorite though, and my women, we start with Excel. We start with a Google worksheet and we track it that way. What I've experienced, if you skip that step of manually entering in each individual number and expense, you don't feel the pain as much. You don't reflect on it as much because it's something's doing it for you. So you're kind of skipping a step and you're really not gonna get the lasting change. So what I recommend is you start with Google Sheets or an Excel spreadsheet. You manually enter it there, and then my women graduate to a nice aggregation app. So Mint's fantastic, but please start from the scratch, because when you physically manually enter it in each time, you're really gonna think about, did I feel like spending $1,200 over the last few months on my hair, or shopping, or these random things? It's so much more painful. It's kind of like stepping on the scale. It's more painful when you manually enter it, but that's what gets you the change. So don't go right to the easy one that someone does it for you. Do the work yourself first, okay? My third one, which helps you create boundaries with your time or projects, is Toggle, T-O-G-G-L.com. Toggle is such a phenomenal tool. You basically say, emails, I wanna spend 1 hour a day on emails. You put it in Toggle, you hit start, and it'll check how long you spend in that email vortex or doing calls or servicing clients or marketing. Or let's say you're not a business owner, how much time you spend on Zoom calls that don't mean anything. How much time you spend on career enhancement things or maybe on education or even committing yourself to having, I don't know, 30 minutes of you time. So it's such a good tool to keep you on track. And also when you're hiring people, you can have them track their time with the different projects you give them. So you know they're not spending too much time in an area that's not that important. Okay, another tool for saving money. Woohoo, here we go, saving money. So now that we're tracking it, we're tracking our time, we're organized, now let's start saving money. And a really easy way, it's kind of like a layup, is Acorn. Acorn will manually take money out of your account and start saving. Fantastic. It is a really nice small step if you aren't an active saver, but you want to. You can start with $1 a day or $5 a week and just keep building from there, okay? a lot of my, they start there, and then when they have enough, we start working one-on-one together as their advisor. Another one, if you want some free cash, you want to start saving, you want Acorn, you don't have extra cash, OfferUp, Poshmark, all these different sites and platforms where you can sell stuff that you don't use anymore. Now you're organizing your life. Clutter, get, declutter it, get rid of it. I am. I've been taking all of my baby stuff. I have no more baby stuff in my basement anymore because I've just been clearing out. And that gives me space in my mind as well as in my head. When I declutter my house, it offers up space up here, my house or my office, all of those things. So OfferUp, there's so many other ones, nextdoor.com, Facebook Marketplace, where you can sell some things online. So to earn some extra income with stuff you're not even using anyway, and it clears out space. Such a win-win. Now, the big one is the accountability with our goals, isn't it? So I did some research on this, but Strides and Goals on Track are two apps that can help track your goals on your progress. Trello is another great way, but these ones you can set reminders, you can set check-ins to keep you on track moving forward with your goals. I know that's the number one reason women work with me is the accountability and the support. So having the accountability to keep pushing yourself forward, but especially when you're hit with a setback or some, I don't know, negative information or news, or you're just too tired or exhausted, finding a better, seamless way to get something done with their money, their business, their career, their life. That's why they work with me to get over that hump and then to stay committed through the hump, but especially afterwards too. All right. So I hope these help. We have Trello for organization, Mint or good old fashioned Excel for tracking your expenses. We have toggle.com for tracking your time, Acorn to get you saving from day one, OfferUp to make some more money, Strides and Goals on Track to keep you accountable to these New Year's resolutions. Because what, 32% of people have a New Year's resolution that was related to money. So I wanted to help give you some tools. If you're one of the third of the people out there with a New Year's resolution to earn more money, save money, pay off debt, all of these can really help you. All right, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we have a virtual happy hour coming up soon. Get your ticket soon, because if you thought this was helpful, imagine if we had 2 hours to spend together, the stuff we can get done to make money management easy, blissful, even fun. We can have fun with this type of stuff. Again, Jessica Weaver, Not Your Father's Advisor. I hope to see you soon.